So since we are talking about Nucleya guy, I don't know whether you want to talk about that guy.
No, why not?
Yeah,
he's a friend.
So. Yeah, so this guy, I saw him for the first time David Guetta Gurgaon aaya tha years ago. Or tab he and duelist Sahej Bakshi, yeah, both of them were playing together, like not together, but one after the other. Yeah, and then David Guetta showed up. So I liked Sahej Bakshi's music. He was good with the guitar. It was new, refreshing. Yeah. Then came this guy, Nucleya, and that was my first experience. So jab, you know how he plays, right? What kind of music he plays. So mere dil se nikla ki kya dileer mein the music baja raha hai. So that was my first experience. Yeah. And you won't believe, when did this happen? Zomaland?
2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago, there was this event, right? Zomaland, and this guy was playing. So that event, Gurgaon, and maybe after, I don't know, 6, 7, 8 or 10 years maybe, maine usko yahan pe dekha. Bro, I became a fan. I don't know, that guy is an artist, is a good artist.
See, that's where the difference is, okay? As customers,
right,
okay, we guys live in the moment. We guys want this,
right? Yeah.
But he was ahead of his time.
That's what I meant.
He knew how to catch the pulse of people. Like, okay, this will sell. Give it 6 months, it'll sell.
Yeah.
And he proved it.
Yeah, and
he is an ace artist. Okay, I respect him a lot. He's an ace artist. He did what he is. I think today he's the biggest musician of the country. Like
one of the biggest
artists. He's done rounds everywhere. He's played in US. He's played in Mexico. Yeah. Wherever he's played everywhere.
Yeah,
and like the kind of following that guy has, and I've been one of the lucky guys who's seen his journey.
Right.
Yeah. Like from 2012. Hmm. Okay. His was the first gig that we did at Raasta.
Right.
Like he practically opened Raasta for us.
Oh, right? Nice.
So
I didn't know that.
So 2012, I still remember 8th of September 2012 was his first gig at Raasta when we opened Raasta.
Yeah.
So since then till now, I've seen the entire journey. Like in bits and pieces, I've been a part of the journey because I have a lounge and we used to call him more often at that time. He was more affordable that time. So, like kudos to guys like him that they break the stereotype. They don't want to do the regular shadi mein jaake baja liya aur ye kar liya. Aur matlab pehle at our time when we were younger, like we're still young, but when we were younger. So at that time, DJs ka job yahi hota tha. Kya kar rahe ho, ya kisi ke cocktail pe baja rahe hain ya shadi pe baja rahe hain. Club scene to Delhi mein bahut baad mein aaya hai.
Right. Yeah.
Like proper where you used to acknowledge DJs.
Right.
Till date Punjab mein baba, you don't play a song at a wedding with DJ shot at, right?
Yeah.
And that happens till date. In small villages in Punjab, that's what happens. Small villages in UP, that's what happens.
Jammu mein na shaadiyon mein agar dholi ya dhol bajana band kare to usko maar padti thi badi.
Exactly.
Kai shaadiyon mein.
That's what happens today. But till date also. But these are the people who make a difference.
Hmm.
These are the people who actually go out of their way, okay, to make a difference in the field they are in.
Right, and you know what actually, compliments his music is his behavior when he's not playing, or you know, his personality. Why? Because his music is very gimmicky. You know, there's a lot of gimmick going on. Videos करता है वो रामदेव मोदी वो exercise stretch वो सब कर रहे हैं साथ में और वो funky सब beats चला रहे हैं.
Allowed to say the M word.
I look up to that man, so I know many people don't, but yeah, I take it.
Stop pointing towards me. He's still looking at me.
So this guy. So when I saw a few interviews or his videos on YouTube, so looks like he's into the music, not just for fame, ladkiyan, party. I'm sure there are many players who do that, right?
Could be.
So like the undercurrent. So
business to that.
But anyway, so this guy is a full-blooded artist. He has that aura. When he talks music, you can actually feel.